Shit. I'm a father and I'm stoned. I'm a stoned father. I'm a father. Yep, that's me. I'm a father and I'm taking fucking drugs. No wonder my kids take drugs. No wonder they hate me. It's a wonder they don't hate me more. I hate me more. I really hate me. Why did I do that? Why? 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 What is why? What is what? Why is what? What is what and why is why? Is? Is? I mean, seriously, is it? Is? Is it? Come on, somebody fucking help me! I wanna know! Is it? Oh man, I'm fucking lost.
Rufus, you got a problem with that? He's still on top. He's still number one, Rufus. The kids.
There are a million species of migratory birds. But every day, birds are watered by a not sutter, windmills. So-called environmentalists' desperate need to destroy our state's indigenous oil industry will lead to noisy nature-killing windmills literally in your backyard. At San Andreas Water and Power, we're working with state and local
the same time, like a woman. Lady Happiness. We made the problems, and we're solving them.
Rainbow Laser
Board. Subpar cars and overly entitled executives. Together, we're holding on to the dream. That Aiken, Sebastian Caden, Zoe, Quota, and Dirk.
We don't tolerate different.
We're heterosexual
overdance. Yeah! Fight evil in multicolored.
A hunk of overpriced shit that goes fast and gets you vapid pussy. Bravado. United we stand. Together we fall.
My ex-wife strangled by a hitman.
Start dreaming. Play the San Andreas State Lottery and have all your fantasies come true.
Rehab Island, a tiny island. 10 desperados who will do anything on television. No food, a massive pile of cocaine, and tons of relapses. Reality finally gets real on CNT.
Germs. It's kill or be killed in the great warfare in your home. Of all the places in your home, your carpet is the battleground where the fighting is the nastiest. That's where I come in. Mr. Spot. Ordinary cleaners leave stains, dirt, germs, and life behind. I don't. I kill everything. I clean and disinfect the toughest stains and kill 99.9% of germs and living tissue. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour. Mr. Spot destroys away wine stains. Dead. Mud. Dead. Cat vomit. Dead. Including the cat. Moon blood. Whatever it is, it's dead. Coffee. Bye-bye. You're dead. Dead cheerleader. You're still dead. And ink stains? Dead. 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 Your teenager is shooting DNA on every surface of the house. Mr. Spot cleans it away. If you want, it'll even clean him away. Mr. Spot, a squirt is all you need. Then boom, nothing lives on.
Criminals fear him. Police respect him. Women need him. Men envy him. He's the square-jawed yet world-weary hero your dad always wanted to be. He's the diamond in the rough, fighting crime by breaking rules that haven't been written yet. He's even, when appropriate, seen with ethnics and women. The Bald Eagle Broadcasting System presents Gordon Moorhead in Moorhead Rides Again!
Thank you.
got to stop doing stupid things. I just smoked pot. I'm gonna die. To die. What is death? It's just a word, like turd. Turd is a word. I'm a death turd. I'm the turd of death. I'm a dead turd.
Your car is the shit. So hot.
What the shit?